weird to be back.
Yeah, well, at least it's under better circumstances.
Much.
Bradford, welcome back. Isabel?
Hey, Smitty.
I almost didn't recognize you without the...
greasy hair and track marks?
No, I was gonna say the badge.
Good to see you. Welcome back. Were you on vacation?
No, I was on leave for a shooting. I just got cleared.
You okay?
Yeah, well, mostly. Yeah. Lucy thinks I should start meditating. I know, right?
The famous Isabel.
Yeah. You ever work with her?
No, but I knew of her. First as a rock star, you see, then as a cautionary tale. What's your back?
An old case.
You okay with that?
Why wouldn't I be? It's not a big deal. I mean, he's over her.
I know that. I'm just making sure you do.
Totally. Stop it.
So, I did a deep dive on Isabel.
Yeah, what deep dive?
The one we talked about. I'm pretty sure she's single. And she's working with the police officer support network in Santa Fe while she gets a degree in social work.
See? I mean, it sounds like she's built a whole new life for herself. This is amazing.
Sure. Or she wants Tim to see she's doing well. He did say she looks good.
Okay, why then would she agree to meet at his new girlfriend's apartment?
Keep your enemies close. I'm just saying.
Tamara.
Jen, let's move. Dara's uncle's on his way in.
Why?
Hey.
Hi.